So it's the same dream every night?
Yes. I feel like Caroline needs my help, but I'm too old to do it on my own, I'm afraid.
Don't worry, Uncle. I'll help you. Caroline?
Caroline, I'm coming.
Wait, it might be a trap.
Thank you. Shoot up.
Uncle, are you all right? What's happening here?
It's the concierge. She blames Caroline for the fire that killed everyone. So she wants her to suffer for all of them. I know an ancient ritual to exile a ghost for good. Take this bowl and find the concierge's belongings. Pour some oil on them, then bring them to me. I know what to do.
Starting to believe that every ghost in this—
That's what I was afraid of. We can't find every ghost's belongings. Our only hope is to burn the whole place down. There might be a gas cannon.
So, this is the end. Suite 18 burned to the ground, but Uncle Sam honored the memories of everyone who died in that place, including Leonard Maxwell. Now we can only hope that their souls will finally rest in peace.